About 200 attended the 2018 Green Gala at the Fiesta Resort and Spa last Friday evening.